Hello and welcome to Animal World. We are very happy that you are here, and will be more happy for a subscription. The leopard is one of the five extant species in the genus Panthera, a member of the Felidae. It occurs in a wide range in sub-Saharan Africa, in small parts of Western and Central Asia, a small part of European Russia, and on the Indian subcontinent to Southeast and East Asia. It is listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List because leopard populations are threatened by habitat loss and fragmentation and are declining in large parts of the global range. Compared to other wild cats, the leopard has relatively short legs and a long body with a large skull. Its fur is marked with rosettes. It is similar in appearance to the jaguar, but has a smaller, lighter physique, and its rosettes are generally smaller, more densely packed and without central spots. Both leopards and jaguars that are melanistic are known as black panthers. The leopard is distinguished by its well-camouflaged fur, opportunistic hunting behavior, broad diet, strength, and its ability to adapt to a variety of habitats ranging from rainforest to steppe, including arid and montane areas. It can run at speeds of up to 58 kilometers per hour. The leopard's fur is generally soft and thick, notably softer on the belly than on the back. Its skin color varies between individuals from pale yellowish to dark golden, with dark spots grouped in rosettes. Its belly is whitish and its ring tail is shorter than its body. Its pupils are round. Leopards living in arid regions are pale cream, yellowish to ochraceous and rufous in color. Those living in forests and mountains are much darker and deep golden. Spots fade toward the white underbelly and the insides and lower parts of the legs. Rosettes are circular in East African leopard populations and tend to be squarish in Southern African and larger in Asian leopard populations. The fur tends to be grayish in colder climates and dark golden in rainforest habitats. The pattern of the rosettes is unique in each individual. The leopard is a solitary and territorial animal. Adults associate only in the mating season. Females continue to interact with their offspring even after weaning, and have been observed sharing kills with their offspring when they cannot obtain any prey. They produce a number of vocalizations, including growls, snarls, meows, and purrs. The roaring sequence in leopards consists mainly of grunts, and is also called sawing, having been described as resembling the sound of sawing wood. Leopards are active mainly from dusk till dawn and rest for most of the day and for some hours at night in thickets, among rocks or over tree branches. In Western African forests, they have been observed to be largely diurnal and hunting during twilight when their prey animals are active. Activity patterns varies between seasons. Leopards can climb trees very skillfully, often rest on tree branches and descend from trees headfirst. The leopard depends mainly on its acute senses of hearing and vision for hunting. It primarily hunts at night in most areas. In Western African forests and Tsavo National Park, leopards have been also observed hunting by day. Leopards usually hunt on the ground. In the Serengeti, leopards have been observed to ambush prey by jumping down on it from trees. Depending on the region, leopards may mate all year round. Gestation lasts for 90 to 105 days. Cubs are usually born in a litter of 2 to 4. Hey, thank you so much for being with me till the end. May I ask you to watch our next video?